Start recording. Stop recording. Button. Camera chooser. Front.
Hi guys, today I wanted to give you some updates, you know, on my talking walk, you know, because in my Ion Boombox Deluxe recharge battery demonstration video, you know, I had to talk about the walk. So anyways, I have some updates, you know. Recently found some more progress today. So, you know, so now we're up to, you know, since the vocal was getting worn out on my other vocal time, on my vocal time talking walk, which he got from my teachers, you know. That one was blue and the vocal was wearing out, so I, like, the whole, like, paper, the whole vocal almost, like, came off and it was, like, wearing out. So, I showed, my mom saw it, you know, and she's like, whoa, this vocal is sure getting worn out. And, you know, so I showed her, you know, and then, like, in the process, you know, we were looking, you know, for, you know, a new walk, and, like, I had to go out for a couple of days, and I'm still having to go with that one, which is not too good for me, or my schedule, which could, like, mess things up a tiny bit, but, you know, pretty easy fix, you know, so I was talking to my mom about it, you know, and we did find a similar, you know, found another one, which wasn't a vocal time, it was, you know, had a different sounds for your alarm, and it had analog and military time. That's what my mom said, but I knew that it was regular and military time, so I thought that was cool. But the one thing is I did find one that had, like, a belt, like the strap / band was like a belt, you know, so it's hard to, like, I don't know. Like, hard for me. I thought it would be hard for me to, like, take on and off and adjust. So, yeah. Yeah, that's what that one was. And I found another one, but when it arrived, I had, you know, I played it with my friend, you know. I was 100% sure Alf was going to be in my playdate. I had Alf charged up. I had to keep Alf away from Jasper, everything. Jasper's my new dog, you know. Haven't made a video on him yet, it was too much, but he did appear at the end of my Boombox Deluxe review video. But he wasn't too much in it, but hopefully I can get another video of him up. So, he loves to eat stuff, but that's for another video. You know, the watch that my mom had ordered didn't talk. It's like, which is, I had this problem with another watch that I used to have, and I did have trouble getting it off, and it was very big, so, you know, so we had to return, you know, we still haven't returned it yet. We're gonna return it, hopefully, when we do some training classes for Jasper. We started looking for more watches today, because, like, my mom was kind of one that was waterproof. Been, you know, and we didn't find one, so, and we discovered that there are not too many waterproof watches out there, so that kind of is, I don't know, so I did send some videos, and I had my mom look at some websites on my phone to see what videos were, see what watch videos we could find, and we didn't find, and I don't know, and, like, stop talking watches. And I am going to get in touch with one of my friends named Jaden, hopefully. And I'll ask him about it, see what he recommends, you know, and hopefully I don't have to go through my mom. Practice again, because, like, when I first started, I had to go through, like, to train my mom, and I'll explain more about that in another video, so this one doesn't get too long. Probably tomorrow or when I get my new watch, I'll explain how I trained my mom. So I trained her so good that she knew that she doesn't forget, you know, about it, which is good. So, yeah, the one that we previously ordered didn't talk, so, and it was supposed to be a talking watcher, so a completely different one than my mom ordered in the picture. We kind of figured we could get another Vokatine, because that one was really easy for me to get on. And plus, you know, we'll have to look for my teachers, Alf, all my toys and different animals and stuff, so. But, so that's kind of, you know, so I'll have to figure that out, you know, whether they're getting a new Vokatine or, you know, another kind, because the Vokatine talking walkie's not making too much on YouTube, so I'll have to figure that out as we go. So, yeah, not too much on the walk yet. I haven't, you know, and I haven't figured out if Alpha's going to be in my playdate or not. I still haven't had it. So, yep, that's the progress on my walk. We ordered one, but we had to return it because it didn't talk, and it was like a very different walk than the picture. So, and we still kind of figured if we could get a Vokatine or not. So, yeah, that's that. That's the progress on my talking walk. So, bye.